like all of these things that are in the news, like literally everything in the news last night had to do with science. And there are these scientists that they're showing, and these, there are scientists that have to do with STEM, science, technology, engineering, and that. And all these scientists, engineers, mathematicians that are solving these problems, hopefully so. That's happening is you're going to meet people like Professor Davis, who met Jack already, he's taken coding to the Galapagos, and you guys are going to have access. And one of the things I'm very proud of is the amount of students that we send to college.
Yes, how old are you?
This is amazing.
This is amazing.
Cleaner? I think so.
Hi.
Why are you going to take a picture of me, man?
We can. Done with that test?
Ooh, let's see.
Too much nitrate. Bacteria. Still needs a filter, huh?
That's what's up. Flip game.
Hurry up, stupid!
It has to go into the tube and then come down. Give it some time, okay?
Oh.
She's shooting on it. It's mad cool, look. No water even touching it. So imagine how hot that water is. Put your finger on. Let me pour it on you on your chest.
Let that clean water.
Oh, he got back.
And how is it? How is it, Gio?
Just like how?
Down to 0 milligrams per liter. That means it should be clear. Okay, first block 4 water test.
Nah, yo, I gotta really drink this.
Yeah. I'm drinking.
Can you look and see? Can you show that they have water in here?
I can't even see anything on the camera. Looks clear. Oh, there we go. All right.
Swallow. Dun, 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 dun.
How's it taste?
It tastes like normal water.
Little dance, please.
It tastes kind of like, I don't know, it tastes weird though.
It tastes weird though.
Like, I don't know, it's like boiled water.
Does anybody know why it tastes weird?
It's fine.
It's like dirt water.
It's contaminated.
It tastes like apples.
Why does it taste weird?
It's got
basic. It's been distilled and it's been gone through a bunch of pipe shards.
Hey, group over there.
It got boiled.
Joyce. Joyce.
Boiled. That's what it tastes like. Boiled water.
Why would distilled water taste funny?
Because it has no minerals.
It has none of the minerals you're used to drinking. The minerals are what gives the water a little bit of taste, so it doesn't taste weird.
Why didn't you give
us? So when it has nothing in it, it tastes weird.
I grew up, I said, okay, well, it might be nice if I taught chemical engineering. So, because of what my mother did, and she was a teacher and she really liked to teach, I really liked that part of it. And my dad was an engineer who really liked science, who really liked math, who really liked making things. And so that was what kind of inspired me to get into what I got into. And right now I'm a professor over at Cooper Union, which is that way.
Going to turn it off and look for settling. Awesome. Wow.
How would you do that on like a bigger scale? Because you don't have like a little stir like that on a bigger scale?
Yeah, no, at a larger scale, yeah, you wouldn't have a little magnetic stir. You either have to make a big, take a big metal rod with a big like fan blade on it, and it would have to stir the big tank, but sometimes even that's not enough. And so what you would do is you'd have a pump. You'd have a pump that was pumping the water around, and that would mix the water together. Yeah, at a large scale, you'd have to do something very different.
Okay. I got double dare. And it's hard to drink that double
dare. I wouldn't recommend drinking it yet.
Not until you do what?
I have to do some secondary research. Any other questions about this?
Oh, no.
is famous as a place of movie scenes. The rain is always loud, there are sirens all around, and the streets are mean. If I can make it here, I can make it anywhere, that's what they say. My name, a monkey's friend.